On October 20th, 1944, the liberation of the Philippines began. Bill Garbo served as a member of the 112th Cavalry Regiment as they advanced past Baker Hill on the island of Leyte.
We were strung out single file up in the rainforest on the mountain ridge. Then we started hearing artillery, the Japanese artillery booming away, and the shells would slowly come in and hit that trail. In one of these barrages, one man was hit, and I grabbed him and I pulled my trench knife out and cut the shrapnel out of his back. But he had a hole in his back, you could have put an egg in, it was large. I put sulfur powder in it and wrapped him up, and we regrouped. And as we moved forward, a Jap suddenly popped up on one side of me, and I didn't see him fast enough.
One of the men in Garbo's unit fired at the enemy soldier.
And the Japanese dropped down where we couldn't see him, and I took a hand grenade out and pulled it, pinned and threw it over, and it exploded. And then I went over the hill to investigate, and I found that I had killed him. Shortly after that, we got back on the trail, and we didn't wait. We moved past this point and kept moving forward.
On December 26th, American forces declared Leyte secured. Garbo was injured during artillery fire in Luzon. He later took part in the occupation of Japan until he returned to the United States in December 1945.